We're in Mayamba now. Today's the first day of our clinic here. And so far it's been a lot more calm and orderly than in Bo, but today's day one, so as more people find out about the clinic, it will get a lot more hectic tomorrow. But over here is the triage station where I've been working today, and we find out all the information from them when they come in, and then they'll be sent either to blood pressure or to one of four, well, two doctors and two like nurse practitioners. Over here is Dr. White's station. He has a couple rows of people waiting to see him. Over here is Dr. Canby's station. Over here are the two local nurses that are also treating people. And then up on the stage we have the pharmacy, those makeshift shelves up there, that's where we have all the medicines. And over here is kind of our like privacy slash quarantine area if anyone needs to be treated behind there. That's the exit. And over here is the nursing table. The nice thing about this room compared to Bo is that it's a lot bigger, which makes things flow smoother, it's less hectic, as well as it has multiple doors. In Bo, we had the same entry and exit, and people were crowding and fighting to get in, and at the same time, we had to get people out, so we flow a lot better in here. We have an entrance over here, and we have the exit over here. So things are flowing a lot more smoothly today. We'll see how it goes tomorrow. This is our clinic in Mayamba.